The purpose of the crown guard is twofold. The first being to ensure that the operator does not place their hands directly in contact with the blade on top, and also it acts as a guard in relation to when you're ripping the board through, and if it comes in contact with the back of the blade here, it will lift up. When it does that, the purpose of this guard is to ensure that it doesn't come up too far and then fly back and hit the operator in the face.